last thing she said this morning. Sometimes I wonder if you even care about us at all. She said that in front of our kid. Imagine going to school with that in your head. That is my wife. That is my son. I'm not putting you in danger, okay? I'm not doing it for anything. I love you. I didn't keep Lori and Carl alive, man. They kept me alive. Ray, you can't just be the good guy and expect to live, okay? I'm not the good guy anymore.
I thought maybe you were coming out here to talk about us. Maybe there's nothing to talk about anymore.
Shame. And I feel so cold.